I've known Nani Singh and everyone from Genesis Foundation. I got associated with them through my band, the Disparos. We went and played the Rhythm and Blues Festival up in Kasoli, and then I've been associated with them ever since.
So what is your future project? How are you going to reach to all the countries and all
that? What's that? Say again?
How you will reach all the small towns? How you will reach? What are your future planning?
As far as the Genesis Foundation?
Yeah.
Or as far as the music?
Foundation.
Well, they go hand in hand. The point of this is that the music, we hope, will reach more people and bring awareness for the Genesis Foundation. So I think that the Genesis Foundation will use different mediums like music and the musicians to try to reach and raise awareness, and then hopefully donations and help more and more children.
We have seen a new face of yours, music. Oh,
thanks. Not new, but new maybe for you or somebody, but yeah, it's been 22 years.
Okay, 22
yeah,
years.
Yeah, yeah, been a long time touring.
So in future, we're going to see you in the Bollywood.
Oh, in the Bollywood.
Music.
Well, I mean, I have an album releasing June 30th, and then I'll be on tour. So I'll tour US, Europe, India, everywhere. So I'm sure you'll see.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much.